SpaceX's first astronaut mission for NASA was a success. And when the capsule returned to Earth, making a splash in the Gulf of Mexico, it was swarmed by boaters who gatecrashed the historic moment.
Greetings, Earthlings.
You are seeing a few more boats than expected.
A flotilla of private recreational crafts greeted the two astronauts who splashed into the Gulf of Mexico.
Splashdown.
The first splashdown in 45 years.
The team's currently working with a few private vessels in the area, making sure that they get out of there.
Look at all the private boats, more than 20 of them. One even flew a Trump campaign flag. We spoke to NASA Administrator Jim Bridenstine.
You know, as the spacecraft was floating in the water for a period of time, as you saw, a lot of boats made a beeline. They were very interested. They wanted to get close to it. And we would encourage people next time not to get so close.